only take seconds to do.
Lovely. We'll attach it to round pipe in such a way that once you get it on there, you clamp up and it stays secure to the round pipe. In the same way, we can attach it to square tubing of any size up to 200 mil square. Again, clamp up, tighten up. It is now attached to square tubing.